completes it. They're all in, locked up. Off they race, conquer the sky, came out sharply in front. A good beginning for This Is My Night. And they're the joint leaders. On the inside is Modus Operandi. Conquest Fleet Feet up the rail is coming through to be in front. And so a little bit of a dawdling pace early, and Conquest Fleet Feet has asserted control. Conquest Fleet Feet in the lead by a length. In second, Modus Operandi, they're two to wing away. A length away is Conquer the Sky, just shading This Is My Night. Out in front, biding his time early, Conquest Fleet Feet under no pressure whatsoever by a length to Modus Operandi. One and a half to wing away, a length away fourth on the inside, This Is My Night, and neck away last, Conquer the Sky. They head inside the half mile, and Conquest Fleet Feet continues to control the race. Three parts of a length to Modus Operandi, sneaking round the rail, This Is My Night, fighting a little bit against the rider, wing away, and around them goes Conquer the Sky, has moved into third. Conquest Fleet Feet continues to string them along as they hit the 5/16. Modus Operandi is within a half a length to Conquer the Sky. On the rail, This Is My Night, wing away the center, they corner, and off the inside a bit here, Conquest Fleet Feet. On the outer, Modus Operandi, they sprint down the stretch, up the rail, This Is My Night, in the center, wing away, and then Conquer the Sky, back to the inside, Conquest Fleet Feet, only a grim lead, now about a half a length to a length. Modus Operandi still there on the outside, Conquest Fleet Feet holding out. Conquest Fleet Feet driven to the wire and does win by over a length. Modus Operandi second, This Is My Night third, wing away fourth, Conquer the Sky fifth, and that's in race book order 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This four-year-old Bay Filly, she's by a Fleet Alex from a Smart Strike Dam, Mendocino Bueno, or Bino. Congratulations going out to the breeder as well, Sean Fitzhenry. Winning jockey, Patrick Husbands.